to praise the ancient of days when hope was born this night. There are angels in this place, and my heart resounds with the praise. Like a shepherd so scared, I'll rejoice and declare that hope was born this night. Glory to God in the highest, peace on earth, goodwill toward men. Let all of the world sing a chorus of joy, because hope was born this night.
Fresh, no fresh. Thank you. And we beheld his glory, the glory of the only begotten of the Father, full of grace and truth. Lord, this Christmas season, we pray that you will draw near to us and that you will make our hearts a dwelling place as we gather together to worship you in spirit and truth.
Where you live, the place where your glory dwells. And as you draw near, O God, my Emmanuel, in tender majesty, reveal yourself to me here in the shadow of your wings. Heaven is in this house, even angels bow before the presence of the glory.
that might have been lied to me present at the birth of the Savior, to see the Christ child born, he who was divinely conceived, he whose nativity was ushered in by a heavenly host. What an awe-inspiring joy it must have been to be there to worship and adore the newborn king. Oh, to be counted among the shepherds who rushed in from the hillsides to find the King of Kings lying on a manger throne. There simply are no words to adequately describe it. Yet I think that we do have an idea of the joy they experienced the first time they saw Jesus. The joy that filled the hearts of the shepherds to overflowing must be much like the very same joy we feel when we first meet Christ and ask Him to be our Savior, to be born in us. If you're here and you've never before invited Christ to be your Lord and Savior, you too can experience that same unspeakable joy in your life. There's no time like the present. This is the time. This is the moment.
Splendor fills up the sky. It's the same that appeared.
Christmas bells ring, and softly a church choir sings. It's a song used to praise the Ancient of Days when hope was born this night. There are angels in this place, and my heart resounds with the praise. Like a shepherd so scared, I'll rejoice and declare,